Two people are dead following the second fatal float plane crash in Alaska in a week. USA's Chris Barnes reports.
The Taquan airplane, operated by the same company involved in last week's mid-air crash that left six people dead, went down in a harbor in southeast Alaska. The victims include the pilot and a passenger, the only two people on board. The NTSB is investigating.